What's happening? Oh, wow. Oh, it's happening over here. I don't know if that'll stop. They're pretty big. Oh, there's a small one. These are salmon?
Could be any of these. You gotta identify them.
Oh my gosh. You see some? them. Did the number just go up by two?
I don't know.
I saw two swim by.
There's a bunch,
man. Mm-hmm. It's too hard to tell. Oh, I think that one was that. Bull trout. Volunteering. Mm-hmm. Mm. Oh, a fox. Oh, yeah. What is that? Is that a badger?
Yeah.
Thinker. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Floods of a different sort were known to have occurred in the region. First, the flow of the Snake River, sending a towering surge of water rushing upstream for over 100 miles. The floodwaters stalled behind the Wallula Gap, forming a vast temporary lake nearly 1,000 feet deep. Once beyond Wallula Gap, the flood tore through the Columbia Gorge with incredible force, ripping away soils 1,000 feet above the valley floor. The extent to which the
schools.
All right, kids.
It's Bobber.
Hey, folks, I'm Ranger Bud, and welcome to Waterbo Lake, home of Bobber, the water safety dog.
Oh. Oh, Corky. The girl's name is Corky.
Don't blow it, Dave.
Don't blow it.
They'll need a few things to be safe. Now I'm sure the boathouse has everything they need. There it is, but something they don't need to. Maybe they need to have a yard sale. There they go.
He just wears a life jacket everywhere.
Yeah, he's extra safe. He's sleeping.
Is Apple using company names, babe? There's the problem.
These kids.
That boy's gonna grow up again. Uh-oh. Robert sees something. Apple's sitting on his life jacket.
He's got to wear it though.
Never know when you might
be the
danger in his life. Now I'm Sandbox Beach.